I'm from Genesis Ray Energy. Our company is headquartered in Singapore, but the research analytics team is based out of Gurgaon, Delhi NCR. So here we use geospatial solutions primarily to give you renewable energy. Because we are a renewable energy based company, we kind of focus on using geospatial smart solutions to give you renewable energy analysis. So we have expertise with regarding to all the power-based infrastructure that is available across the country. We also have expertise in the Southeast Asia region, and we plan to go global very soon. So that would be our first product. We also give you resource assessment regarding the kind of resource profile that you can get on installing any renewable energy equipments. So this is also done on the geospatial interface. We definitely use the abilities of weather research forecast modeling to give you resource information primarily. And last but not the least, using the generation profiles of all the renewable energy resource profile information that we have, we also give you valuation of the kind of energy output that would match your demand energy forecast of any given location. So right now, the entire expertise is based out of the India, pan-India region, but we are soon going global and we start off with Southeast Asia over the next few months. Thank you.